Hello friends, my name is Saurav Dubey and today we learn how to create APK file from Android Studio for Play Store, right? So simple, you have to create your own app first, right? So that one is my app, there's one screen and there's two buttons and there's one level also. So I just want to create the APK file of this project, right? So you just need to click on build option and there is a generate send bundle APK, right? You can create your APK file from bundle build bundle, but it is not used for Play Store. You are not able to upload this APK file in Play Store, right? So you have to, if you want to store your APK file in Play Store, so you have to create the generate send bundle APK file. Just click on generate bundle, the send bundle or APK, and just click on next APK. And there is a key store path, right? So there is a by default option. So just I'm going to create new, right? And there is the key path. So you just need to click on three dots and choose your path. Like if you just want to use Android and just give their file name like test key and click on OK. And just use your password. Your password must be 6 characters, okay? 3, 2, 4, 5. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I'm just repeating password. KLIS password again. And just you have to show your mention, your name, organization name, role, organization unit. Sorry. So I'm just unit 1, role, city Pune, and state MH, and code 91. Right. So just click on OK. You can see there is our default path of key store path, right? So there's password. You have to just fill your password, right? Then click on next button and just click on finish. You just finish your file and it's going to in process. Our file is in process. So it's take 1 and 2 minutes to create a APK file. It depends on your laptop. How it is fast, okay? Fast. So my laptop takes a little bit time. Actually, it's not take too much time. Okay, I've completed this. Okay, so you need to go to if I'm going to my home, and this is a Android Studio project, right? There is my app Animal Sound. There is an option of app, right? So just click on app, and there is an option of release. So you have to go to release folder and there is a release.apk. That one is your new file, right? So you can change your APK file name like animal. I just put this name. So that one is your APK file. You can upload this file in Play Store and you can use this file in your Android phone, right? And Android your smartphone. So that one is the process for building the APK file. So if you have any doubt, so let me know in comment. And thank you so much for watching this video and please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.